I think it's now. It's very now. It's very important to go deeper and deeper, to excavate, to find again the very ancient layer of our architecture, which is groundless, which also can relate to the lifestyle, food, meals, clothes, weathers, topographies. Demography and etc. etc. Culture. So it's a. I think it's time to do that. And then this ancient layer of architecture is. I think it's very simply described by Sejima. People meet in architecture.